According to an article in the Rolling Stone magazine, a South Dakota lawmaker may be involved with an anti-government political group.
A hacker provided what appears to be membership roles of the extremist group known as the Oath Keepers. Now, the story is written by Tim Dickinson, who told KLLN News the name Senator Phil Jensen stood out to him. Phil Jensen is a current representative for District 33, which includes parts of Rapid City. KLLN News has reached out to Jensen, as well as Senate President Pro Tem Lee Schoenbeck and Speaker of the House Spencer Gosch, for comment. So far, no one has responded. We'll hear from the author of the article tonight at 6.
Phil Jensen has been representing Pennington County in Pierre for 13 years. His political career began in the House in 2009. In 2013, he won a seat in the Senate. Now he's back in the House. Over the years, his legislation has made headlines several times. Here's a look at some of the bills Jensen has proposed. From gun rights to vaccinations to abortions.
This is not a license for, you know, to go out and kill an abortion provider.
Representative Phil Jensen isn't one to shy away from controversial legislation. This year in Pierre, he introduced a resolution to celebrate Black History Month that said many today overlook or ignore this country's positive record on race and slavery. The measure failed after being criticized for being too political and whitewashing Black history. Jensen also sponsored House Bill 1159. Had it passed, it would have offered protections for people who refuse vaccines. Jensen also made headlines in 2017 when he spoke in favor of a bill allowing someone who legally owns a firearm to carry a concealed pistol without a permit.
The Constitution, the Second Amendment, has no qualifiers on it. The right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. It doesn't say that you can carry if you get a permit.
The bill eventually became law, but a 2011 bill did not. Jensen wanted to expand South Dakota's justifiable homicide laws to include killing someone in order to protect an unborn child.
For instance, a pregnant woman's ex-boyfriend comes around. He doesn't want to pay child support for the next 18 years. He starts beating on her abdomen, trying to abort their baby.
Critics said the bill would have legalized killing abortion providers. The state website lists Jensen as a member of the Education and Health and Human Services Committee. To take a look at other legislation Jensen has played a role in, just go to this story on KLLN.com.
Time now to get a